dinner. I measure food and quantity, and I'm always the winner. I'm a growing boy, 10 years old, I think she under orders. She says we'll split a pizza, and I know I'll have 3/4. Well, me and my mom, God for dessert. I'm always loosening my belt, I'm always untucking my shirt. I finish my frozen yogurt, my belly's a big balloon. I throw away my cup, but I hold on to my spoon, cause she's a slow eater. Yeah, she's a slow eater. My mom's a slow eater.
Slow eater.
It's almost 1 a.m., I've long since hit the sack. My hunger wakes me up, I say, Mom, I want a snack. My stomach is growling, my mom says to me, the refrigerator's empty, we just stocked it up this week. When you eat, you should relax, you know it's not good for your health to finish all your food and then eat everybody else's. She tells me I could choke and that eating fast is rude. She says I should relax and stop inhaling all my food. She's just a slow eater. Yeah, she's a slow. My mom says to me, I've had my eye on you. I don't know how you do it. For example, you consumed 100 carob covered peanuts at the movies late last night, and then you took my oatmeal cookie. You ate it in one bite. You're as hungry as a begging dog wagging his tail. You eat a loaf of raisin bread that's on the verge of going stale. You eat a plate of chocolate chips before they're in the batter. You could scoff a double waffle in a minute flat. The sandwiches I made were not for you alone, your lum. Except before the picnic started, they were all inside your stomach. With that bag of baked tortilla chips from Grandma and Grandpa's house, you deserve the cuts on the roof of your mouth. This morning you consumed a kind of continental breakfast with a giant glass of juice and 7 pancakes big as Texas. Then you ate that bag of Tootsie Pops I bought you for $5. The whole entire bag, is it worth it to follow a fairly healthy meal with a junk food spree? You're like a vacuum cleaner, you eat everything you see. And you chew the Tootsie Pops, you know they're only meant to lick. Gonna make yourself nauseous, gonna make yourself sick. Are you ever satisfied? Will you ever get your fill? How can you enjoy a muffin taken as a pill? My mom says gluttony's a sin. As I lay groaning on the floor, Mama, I don't feel so well, and I ain't doing this no more. I'll even fast next Yom Kippur. I'll be a slow